So yes, like I said, a very slow journey. Sorry, I realized my mic was muted from here on. Yeah, they got home and they bought me some yummy Tic Tacs, and that's why you don't eat Tic Tacs and drive, kids. You don't ever eat Tic Tacs and drive, because things like that happen. You have Tic Tacs and drive. So, don't have Tic Tacs and drive, kids. But, do you think I care? You probably don't. Just the way I said that. How do I open Tic Tacs? Remember, don't do this in real life, but... especially when you're driving massive combines. No, well, no. You won't even like these. You can't even chew them. What Tic Tacs do you guys like? Tell me now. I mean, you have time to post a comment. In a second, though, I'll have to be turning. Now, I was told this is a way to... oh, crap. That's upside down. Now, I was told on, or not necessarily told, but on YouTube, they said you could hold right bumper. Yes, you can. Thank you, person. Now, look at that. You got the indicators. You see that? See the indicators? Sadly, I do not think there's a way to put hazards on, but... there are definitely indicators. I think you ever saw that. I'm pretty sure it was on Dagger One's video. So who's that? In for a long haul. Reached 10 hours playing in a single save game. If you were Mr. Wyatt. Actually, I forgot to see. I had like... how many did I... dang it. Shaking my wheel and everything. That was... how many? Gamer score? That was, like, a lot of gamer score. How come all these are so much gamer score? Anyway, like I said, do not Tic Tac and drive, because you veer off the road like I am right now. Snowball. You can't eat this. You can eat the wrapper. Actually, you can't. Please don't eat the wrapper. Don't eat... sorry, I know I told you you could eat the wrapper, but actually don't. And I crashed my combine because I was trying to tell Snowball no. Don't tell Snowballs no and drive a big combine harvester, kids. Or anybody. Does this fit in here? Now, the thing is, if this don't fit in here, that means we got a good big old buy. And it don't fit in here. So that means we bought something that was worth it. If it's so big that you can't fit it in there, then it's definitely a good buy. And please don't jackknife. I guess it's kind of hard to jackknife a trailer like this. How it attaches, you know? It's kind of hard. Let's have a Tic Tac while drying. Yum. The 200 pack too. 200 pack too. I don't got a 6-pack. I don't got an 8-pack. I don't got a 10-pack. I got a 200 pack. Oh no. It's pretty messy after, and I forgot to turn the beans off. I forgot to turn the engine off. Beacons are off. Or the beacons are off now. Make sure the engine and everything is off. Oh no, it's this. Okay. It's like, wait, what? Combine for big boys. 4-year-old children. So where's the truck at? Oh, up at the McQueen's biogas plant. Yeah, because I ran everywhere else. I got around there and I just started running everywhere, didn't I? Yeah, this thing don't do corn like I thought. Got oilseed radish. Hyper Q pizza or Hyper Kai pizza? I didn't even read that. Come on. I'm like, come on, get out of my way. Get on, bit. No. Come on, get an eye, hey. What is the inside of Tic Tac? I'm gonna eat half of it, jeez. Or you watch What's Inside's video. What's Inside? Diamond ore. What's Inside? A Farming Sim 2017 disc. Disc particles. What's Inside? GTA 5 disc. Oh, look, it's hack codes. Oh, cap. That was legit. Totally meant to do that. Okay. Just believe me, I totally meant to do that. What's inside? GTA 5 disc. Hat coats. Because legitness. People play legit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm spelling Tic Tacs. I spelled 3 Tic Tacs. I meant to just do 1. Now I'm closing Tic Tacs. Hear that? Proof that I got Tic Tacs. If I can even open it. Open. Proof, did you hear that snap? Big equipment. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. My wife's gonna kill me after that. She drove her all the flour hot. Okay. Legit. Oh wow, another one. I was pushing one all the way to here. Wow. Yep, she would definitely kill me. Wife is going to kill me. My imaginary wife is going to kill me. Oh, there's white stuff. White stuff is inside it. So we got our truck back. Well, now I'm going to have to say pickup truck and semi truck. so we were driving across the train bridge because I feel like it, because it's cool. And our equipment seems to be invisible. Trucking route. Nice. Get here in the parking spot. Turn the engine off. Let's hop over to the barrel core truck. Two massive harvesters. So we got some big stuff today. I guess I'll actually just do it this episode. But yeah, we got some massive new equipment today. It's probably at the time, but you know what? Let's just add harvest. Just so it's not doing that, you know. Let's go for a nice unfold. Unfold. Really cool looking unfolded. Okay, so we want to lower. folds. Okay, remember those keys. And we want to turn on the combine. And we should be ready to go for the harvest. Yes, we are. Straw should be coming out. Yes, she is. Our straw is coming out the back. Awesome. Awesome. The depth in these things are so cool. Depth, field of view, depth. Are really cool. Q. Yes, I was about to say Q. Yeah, really cool. And because I don't like that stuff trailing in the grass, we're gonna stop right there. Get it? That's a massive pile. That's like 1,000 things. Like 1,000 stuff right there, I feel like. Really kidding me? I got like one. Oh yeah, GPS. Like built into the game and not mods. We had GPS. But it was like a setting where in the settings where you could have the GPS as possible or turned off. But I mean, you do it yourself. A lot more proud of yourself for doing it. If you know what I mean. And anyway, this field has been done for quite a while, really. This is not the starter field, because we are getting barley from this one, too. Looks just, or it's the same as the starter field, but and it looks the same, though, because it's the same crop, but no, it's not the starter. Not the starter one. See, I didn't even grab one, and it just was like, oh, I'm gonna dump. Dump, like, tiny piece. Just annoying. Just annoys me. Does it annoy you guys? It annoys me. I don't know. I guess it depends how OCD you are. I mean, to a lot of people, they just keep on going. Why is something in the grass turning around? So it can't be that bad, I guess. But, yeah. It's just a lot more pain to pick up, and it makes your field look uglier too. Now be extra careful if we don't, you know, let it do it. It's actually quite a good field for crops, so it's pretty good, but yeah, and it actually gets this combine 70, probably maybe 80% full by the time we're done. Probably get her 80% full. I'm guessing it's gonna take 2 more rows. Already, wow. Okay. Have 2 more rows. Not too bad though. We might even be able to get a full once. Look how quick it's filling up. It's at 93%. It's 94, 95, 96, 97, 98. empty it. Pipe out. Get the engine on so it will empty. And we'll grab the barrel core. The Lizard TX 415 barrel core. There should be faster engines, or more horsepower engines. Just thing that is auto. Whoa! Lower. I didn't trim the paint, I hope. Oh, that's way off. I don't want to empty it. I don't want to spill it. The pipe barely goes over that truck. Break that beacon off pretty easily. RB instead of LB. Okay, here we go again. Okay, we gotta put the pipe in.